We're at McCready Training Center right here in South Carolina on our first ever USO tour.
Chainsmokers stopped by the McCready Training Center to learn how difficult it is to be a rookie in the military. And get a quick workout in. But most importantly, to give the troops training there a well-deserved holiday surprise.
Who are you guys?
My name's Drew. This is Alex from a band called the Chainsmokers, and we just came to do a show for these guys.
The two-man group put on an unforgettable performance. To the city in a broke down car, and 4 years no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar, and gave the troops an early Christmas present they won't soon forget.
We're so grateful for everybody here that's putting in work for our country.